moments with God and you alone could be a stream or mountain air or a tree.